Be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move.
This way, Dr. Michaels.
Oh, shit. What the hell is that?
What the hell is that?
Whoa, boy. Okay. Demons. Demons with stable guys. Holy crap.
Get him out of here!
This is great. There's Mr. Negative.
Come on.
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Oh, we're screwed, man.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do.
Yuri, I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, or whatever.
Oh shit, okay. Ooh boy. Come on. Oh god, no. Oh god.
This is Stable International. We have authorization for
force. Okay. You're dead.
There will be no further warning.
Whoa, whoa, there's a biological weapon in there!
All units, open fire!
Whoa, why is everyone shooting rockets all of a sudden?
Ooh boy. Dude, I'm gonna fucking pursue in a truck. Fucking fighting demons right now.
Operation missiles in Manhattan.
You're dead. What now? Ha! Oh shoot.
Need to clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee.
Oh shit, nope! Oh boy. You're dead. Okay. Boom. Oh shoot.
Keep shooting.
Hey, stop shooting.
Open fire.
Sable, you're gonna kill someone!
Come on. Oh, fuck.
Do we make this... Oh, you wanna dance? Let's dance!
Stop the truck! Now! Target lost! Reacquire!
He is coming! He is coming, and he will destroy all sinners!
Who the hell are you?
Sorry!
Oh, shoot. Oh, boy. I like the close-ups in this game, man.
Lee! Hand it over!
Oh, shoot. Okay. What now? What am I doing? Oh god. Oh god. No. No.
Brain fluid. What's your status? Have you apprehended Lee?
Working on it!
What are you doing, Spidey?
I quit. Fuck.
I'll take this.
Damn it.
What are you doing to me?
Giving you a new perspective.
What the fuck? What is going on? Holy crap, that was freaking amazing.
What the hell?
Yo.
I must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness.
Was it negative?
I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
Yo, this is crazy.
It was a shame. So many had to die with no heroes to save them. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you.
Okay. To go. Well, back over here. Okay. Dude, what the fuck is this?
And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return.
Bro, this is freaking trippy.
Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light.
Dude, what are you leading me on?
Put on the mask. Become one of us.
No.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me.
Uh-oh.
No. Oh. What the hell? Oh, dude,
all the
dude.
Souls you've lost. The innocent victims.
What
you could
break, dude?
Martin, their blood is on your hands.
You can stop Osborn. You have so much strength.
I stop Osborn, dude.
Will.
Oh god.
Bodies filled with cutters, and you did nothing!
Okay.
I can't see everyone!
What's one life? A simple trail. One life for a city of souls.
Oh god, no.
You
oh shoot.
Defend Osborn while he sits in his ivory tower.
Dude, what the hell's going on here, bro? So he needs to fight, but damn it.
True strength.
It's like a one-hit kill, but still, Jesus Christ, a lot of them. Holy crap. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck? Whoa.
What the mask?
I won't abandon you in the darkness, Martin.
I will break you and leave you brain dead. I will find your family and kill everyone you love. Why fight for these vermin? They call you a menace.
Come on.
Stretching an eternity. You can't.
You can come back to the light.
Okay. You're dead.
No!
Oh my god. What's going on, dude? They kill him? Come on. Oh boy. Come on. He got away. Yeah, I knew it. Obviously.
You okay?
Did they take it?
Yep.
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
Oh, there they go.
Popular guy.
Sable.
Where is the serum?
I'm gone.
The Discoia. So-called superhero. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
Mine's my fault.
He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Dude, this is the second time you get punched, man. You got punched and kicked by a girl. God damn it. Okay.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate, and one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way. Sorry about that.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
He's corrupt. Telling me all this.
Gotta go easy on him.
Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions.
Oh, demon.
I'll call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help.
Too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Okay, what do we got? New suit? No. I got the Wes Riley one. Ooh.
Yes.
Oh boy. Love this. Scarlet Spidey, bro. Love it. Let's see what we got for stuff. We got this. Go to that. Hey, this thing right here. Dude, I got the Wes Riley one. Oh my god. Freaking Scarlet Spidey, bro. I love this. I want to stick with the super.
Doc left work.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long.
Spider-Man,
We just caught a sniper stalking Mayor Osborne's chief of staff. I'm pretty sure there are other targets. Our perp had a map of the city with the courthouse circled.
I'm on it. See if you can get more info out of our friend here, and contact me at this number. I need to hurry. The attack on the courthouse could come any second.
Let's do it.
If the sniper sees me near the target, he'll take the shot. Only chance is to take out the gunman before he can fire. Nobody likes a camper.
Spider-Man! We accessed the perp's phone. Found more names and locations. Looks like it's all going down within a matter of minutes.
No pressure. Send me what you got. Multiple snipers, one Spider-Man. I need to move fast.
Oh shit.
Anyone who's ever worked on Norman's campaign is a potential target. That's one way to destroy Osborne, I guess. Make it so nobody wants to be around him.
Bro. Like all around the city. Holy crap. I don't know which one to go for. This is faster, closer. Got 2 minutes. Shit. Come on.
Place. Now where's the assassin? Can't go near the target. One down, two to go.
Let's go to the other two. Oh, this doesn't freaking give me more time to go to the other two snipers. Damn it. To go act fast. Act fast and go for it.
Gotta check out all possible vantage points for snipers.
Spider. Knew it. Just freaking knew it. I was gonna fail that because I couldn't find the other sniper and just snap his neck. Oh my god.
Two left. Gotta hurry.
Okay.
Gotta check out all possible vantage points for snipers.
Sleep
it off. Target safe. Only one to go.
Come on, let's do it, Spidey.
If I'm too slow, people die. Why can't assassins ever try and work around my schedule?
Freaking time, dude. There's a minute left. Where are you, buddy?
Sniper's gotta be around here somewhere.
Where are you? Got 12 seconds. God damn it, where are you, man? I see you.
I literally didn't see that coming.
Oh, bro. Looking demon. Okay. You're dead. You're dead. Who else? Bring it on.
Just in time. Officer, all three snipers are down. Are we in the clear?
Not quite. Our perp says his boys are holding a bunch of tourists hostage. He says they'll execute them all if we don't let him go. We have a probable location based on cell phone towers. But if they see cops, they'll start shooting.
Act like you're negotiating. Stall them. I'll take away their bargaining chips.
Okay.
Leave witnesses. Either I save the hostages, or they're dead.
My time? Okay, not really. Oh my god. I'm looking apart. There's barely any places. Okay.
If they see me, they can kill all the hostages before I get close.
Oh my god, okay.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades. Or the hostages die.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Really? Should have taken like a little bit slower just to do this mission. But no. Let's try it again.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly. Sweet dreams.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades or the hostages die.
We're working with the DA.
You don't see me.
Huh? Ready night.
Oh, I leveled up. Okay.
You're in timeout.
No. Ooh. That's close.
Surprise!
Fuck. That was not great. That was not great. I was doing so well. I was doing so well. Did I just stop at the beginning? Did I just stop in the beginning? It would suck if I would.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
Oh shit. Crap. Okay. I was trying. Come on. Okay, let's do this.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly. Someone needs a nap.
Okay. I don't know how to go through this, man. The easy way, I can't.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
Let's see where I can go through here, and I get spotted. You know what should I do? Let me just switch to my noir suit, just to make it more stealthy. Power. No, no, I forgot I had the fucking West Riley password. That was so horrible. It was an honest mistake. It was an honest mistake, man.
If I'm spot,
let me change that.
Then those hostages are dead.
Okay, son of silence.
Gotta take out these guys quietly. Oh, sorry, did I startle you?
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
Say that now.
Ah, crap. I hate this. I hate this. I'm trying to do my best to not get spotted, like.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Huh?
I know, I should have called for.
Right.
too many people, man. Is he suspicious? Dude, I'm stuck. I don't know what to do here. There's two guys there, man. I can't do shit here.
Around here work.
That's one. Sorry, folks, I'm not talking that much. I'm just trying to concentrate on this game. Again, separated. Damn it. No. Ooh, okay. Okay. Let's do that again. I want to finish this part in one video. One whole freaking video, man.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly. No talking during the infiltration.
Okay, snipers are easy to fucking no, Spidey. That way. Did I not separating, man. Fuck. This is hard, guys. Okay, I'm just gonna cut it out here. Thank you for watching. Save Rest and Mental. We'll continue in the next video.